the nerve of you bitches. Like, oh my God, I got no words for you bitches. Like, who really serving you bitches? I need some answers, I'm worried for bitches. Like, that's really absurd. No wonder these niggas stay curving you bitches. Don't even take no more selfies that weave. Don't even deserve any pictures. Like, where do you buy that shit? Who really acknowledge it? What made you feel like that you would be lit if you wouldn't have caught that shit? They told you it looked good? Wasn't you iffy? Oh, I know, they told you that you get 2 bundles for 50. Girl, you ain't low. I know how this go. Cheap shoes is okay, cheap dress is okay, but cheap weep is a no. Don't you do it to yourself, that's bad for your health. Don't fuck up your flow. Talk shit about me with your dusty ass weep, now you out of control. I'm Cardi B, I come through and I kill everything, everything, and that's a fact. Got me on my him and shit like blah, 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 blah. I'm fully reloaded, full clip. I cut to the chase, snip, snip. That we gotta go, pink slip. Looking washed up, drip, drip. I can believe it. This is insane. How can you talk about me when your weave is inside of the grave? I can believe it. Or is it just me? But why all of these bitches just walking the streets with some cheap ass weave? Cheap ass weave. Cheap ass weave. How everything gon' flip when you got some cheap ass weave? Cheap ass weave. Cheap ass weave. Don't even step to me if you got some cheap ass weave.
Hey, I step up in the spot, they like, who that?
I hit the lock first, then I move back.
Oh, wait, how she do that? Hey. Do that, hit the lock.
Hazme favor, baja el volumen, porque yo estoy aquí to get my hair done, and y'all make it wild noise. I don't care, let me hip hop Cardi B, Instagram, hi, bye.
So check yourself before you come at me, Cardi B killing shit, I'm causing casualties, I am a masterpiece, you are a tragedy, finish you like Mortal Kombat fatality. I got you jumping like, what a time. Like Jumpman, Jumpman, that weave you got should be a crime. You got no luck, man. And how your niggas even let them in the crib with that? You know that we spend that shit, need a tic-tac. Now you tell you pulling hair off your pillows, hair off the sheets, and even hair out your ass crack. So cheap weave is okay, I think I missed that. I see a track showing, you need to fix that. You got a braid loose, you need to twist that. You got it fucked up, I will never pick that. Lady Lucia, don't tell y'all to go brush your teeth. But after you done, don't you leave your crib with that cheap ass weave. I'm begging Lord, oh God, oh please,
oh help them, Lord.
Please just bless these thoughts with the cheap ass weave. I can believe it. This is insane. How can you talk about me when your weave is inside of the grave? I can believe it. Or is it just me? But why all of these bitches just walking the streets with some cheap ass weave? Cheap ass weave. Cheap ass weave. How everything gon' flip when you got some cheap ass weave? Cheap ass weave. Cheap ass weave. Don't even step to me if you got some cheap ass weave.
You don't even do hair.